There's a big crime in Venezuela. USA trying to install a dictator. Everybody heard their sound. They want to get the oil from out of the ground. They want to take over the industry and lead the people to poverty based on the sanctions that they impose. They will see the people starve the side of the road. Crime in Venezuela, USA trying to install a dictator. USA promoting democracy is the ultimate hypocrisy. When you look at their last election, with its embezzlement and corruption. Mother and daughter, working for the Yankee dollar. And the people in Venezuela don't want a USA dictator. They like their democratically elected leader. Venezuela, they don't want mother and daughter working for the Yankee dollar.